Self-leadership is about getting out of your problems. It's about dealing with the challenges of life. And that is everybody's story. Slowing down is not an option, unless it's strategic, so that you can think more about it. Giving up is not an option, because the problems will chase you. They will haunt you. And whatever is a lizard will become a dragon. The only option is to take your problems head on, full intensity, double intensity, and get out. I don't see other option. And that's what self-leadership is about.